Surprise namin for you through the greetings from your family here in San Luis Villa. And I just want to say that you are a very wonderful person, a super mom, an amazing woman, a very good community leader. Siguro kung wala ka, hindi ko to kakayanin na nandito tayo ngayon. And you are a very great friend and sometimes an action star. To be honest, mas marami akong natutunan. I have a great sister like you, and yeah, and I wouldn't stay here also if not for the strength and passion and for the care and faith you have shared and poured on me. And ito, pagsyagaan mo na lang tong speech ko, no, kasi medyo prepared ako dito eh. Salamat din na naging mabuot na utod ka sa isang kapailoy. Bisaya lang, anay ako subong para kasin manwa kita. Tugluan mo pa ako sa mga madalong na hambal na